Hey everybody, it's Jim Heath. Welcome to the Jim Heath Channel. We have not had a chance to communicate, have a conversation, in several months. So I thought I would just check in and talk a little bit about the channel and some of the things that we're doing. The community section of the channel has taken off like gangbusters. We are asking lots of poll questions, and so many of you are participating. And it just has us shaking our heads because we didn't see that coming. But apparently people like to take polls, and people like to take polls on a variety of topics, politics, current events, and then sports, entertainment, all kinds of stuff, movies. So I'm just thinking of questions off the top of my head and just posting them. And we're getting thousands of people participating every time we ask a poll question. So we're very excited about that. The thing is, there's sort of a disconnect because a lot of the people that are taking the polls somehow have not subscribed to the channel. So it's kind of weird. You're out there, you're participating in the community part of the channel, but we haven't convinced you yet to actually subscribe to the channel. So we need to do a better job on that on our end, kind of letting you know the reasons why being a sub would be a great and helpful idea. But in the meantime, we're asking a lot of questions, and we're going to start doing a 1 minute, 60 second show, Jim on Polls, about the results of these individual questions, because we ask so many, and on a day-to-day basis, we kind of get lost in some of the really fascinating poll results that we've had on some interesting questions. The best Batman, worst Batman, best Superman, worst Superman, best country to live, five different questions on that. And then we had the grand finale question of, all right, your five previous past winners, where is the best country? Things like that. So we just don't want them to get lost. And so we're going to start doing 60-second programs that we hope will combine some of the videos we have on the channel with the actual participation that we've got going on the poll question side. So again, thank you for participating in those. That's terrific. Just thousands and thousands of people participating on some of these questions, and it's just terrific. So as far as our subscriptions go to the channel, we're about to hit around 65,000. That's 15,000 up from when we basically started doing original programming here on the channel. And that was last year. So we are beginning to pick up some speed, and we're starting to grow, and we're starting to see more returning customers, if you will, which is the goal of the channel, is to have people subscribe and then come back and participate. We've had enormous interest in some of our videos regarding Russia and Ukraine. And so we continue to find interesting tidbits, news-wise, that we can find, and we put those on the channel. So all in all, the channel continues to grow, and we have more participation in the community section than ever before. And we're just very, very excited about that. And we're also introducing sort of Become a Friend. Those of you in America who know PBS, the public broadcasting system, when I was growing up, PBS would have a pledge drive two or three times a year and ask people to become a friend. So we've kind of taken that, Become a Friend, and we put that right on the front page of the Jim Heath channel. What that means, you can click on there and support what we do. Obviously, the channel makes a little income to pay for itself with the ads that come on before the videos. But now we're asking people to make a direct investment and become a natural friend of the channel. It's always difficult. I don't like doing it. I never liked it when I was in the political arena. I don't like it now. It's very difficult to ask people for money. But the YouTube channel, the YouTube community, it's all about whether you want to participate and whether it's the type of programming that you enjoy. And so we want to make that available because we do think that there are individuals who come to the channel a lot. And so if you want to make a pledge and become a friend, we sure appreciate it, because it's another way where we can sustain the channel and continue to grow the channel. And that's what we're all about. So Some of you also might have noticed that the backdrops are changing. The backdrops that we used for our first year of programming here on the Jim Heath Channel were stationary 7x5 backgrounds. Some of them were very good. Some of them were not as good, but we enjoyed getting them and utilizing them. But I finally broke down. You know, I've been in television news for over two decades. And I finally broke down and decided that we needed to do some green screen. And so what you're seeing behind me right now is a green screen. It's not lit the way it should be. We'll take care of that over time as the channel begins to grow. It's on the budget list for the coming year. But the green screen gives me more flexibility. I literally can sit down now and just flip on the camera and do things like this. And when we start recording next week, the Jim on Poles shows, I'll literally be able to sit down and we can worry about the green screen aspect of it later. So it does make this type of thing easier. I was never a big fan in my broadcasting career when I worked for TV stations because it seemed to replace actually going somewhere or being somewhere when you were reporting. But now, from a studio standpoint, it makes a lot of sense. And so we'll keep finding some interesting things to put back there. I have no idea what's back there now. As a matter of fact, I hope it's okay. So that's pretty much an update. Just wanted to chill for a little while and check in. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you for helping the channel grow. If you haven't subscribed, please be sure to do that and ring the bell, turn on the notifications. That helps a great deal. A few years ago, if you had told me that I would commit to a YouTube channel, I probably wouldn't have believed it. Now I can't believe that I didn't do it earlier. YouTube is just this phenomenal, fantastic place. Everything is on YouTube. And I love it so much, and I love doing this. And so we hope to do a lot more of it in the future and become a friend and help us out. And we'll continue to do that. So that's the latest from this end. Hope you are having a great year. And we'll check in sometime during the summer. But before then, be sure to subscribe, tell a friend, help the community grow, help the channel grow, and keep participating in those polls. We'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.
So remember to subscribe to the Jim Heath channel and hit that like button. Thank you for watching.